We are moving to attack Bravo 1.
Our resource levels are down to 50%.
You're moving off the map. Turn around.
Oh! That M5 is delicious. Backwards. I'm sorry. There's the people hiding in little random places, like friggin' trapdoor spiders. Have started.
Final objectives assigned.
Take control of the marked objective.
Where do you guys
want to
go,
our
C2?
Our troops are moving on Charlie 2.
Hostile fire team, 310 degrees. Enemy fire team, sighted.
You're shit, no kids. A la Phenom sandwiches. It's too bad he doesn't want to play with us. Oh, I can't. The Zim controls changed. And half of the things I don't know what to do anymore, like cutting the parachute. That guy got me right between the eyelids. Nobody come get me, that's cool. Jeep has got a shovel and it's got a it's got a snow plow, that's right, bulldozer thingy. I forgot what those are called. What is it called, Reaper? I asked you and you fucking dropped the ball, bud. What? Wait. Oh, it's gonna get into you. You kill Stealer. that guy, he got wasted instantly. Whoa! Yeah.
Work, keep it up! We need you, hold on!
You got another thermal shield? I threw C4 down and nothing happened. I got a lemon. Come in here and revive me. There's only 17 dudes. Mounted Vulcan. I really want to. Mailman's in the bathroom.
Yeah, bleeding out on my watch.
Be realistic. Is it? I know it. I know. I've been watching it. I'm on the Midjourney Discord, and I watch it pump out art all day, every day. It's fantastic. It is. I'm gonna tell you something. Back in June. May or June. Wasn't able to get eyes right. By
our enemy has taken Charlie One.
By December, it was nailing faces perfectly, regardless of the media, the style. Now the only tell is the fingers. It for some reason the AI can't put the right amount of fingers. Well, the Midjourney AI. I don't know about Dolly. What is it, Dolly or the other ones? Still can't get the faces right. Midjourney's nuts. You look at it and it's like, wow, and then you look at the hands like, oh, okay.
Assault on Charlie One begun by our forces.
Oh, if it keeps it progressing like it is, I think by next March, that'll be a wrap. Yeah. Yes. My employer hasn't found out about it. And the girl that I work with, she's young. And she's like, have you seen a new AI? I go, you better shut your damn mouth. And not just mine.
We underestimated the resilience. Fall back.